Christened on Tuesday, married on Wednesday, took her on Thursday, course on Friday, died on Saturday, buried on Sunday. That was the end of Solomon Grundy. Solomon Grundy.